We are live. Not meant to be at max game. Okay, let's get started. Picking Paclock 90A Pro. So I am progressively pinning this lock. Work? Yeah, that works. So this is a 6-pin lock. So I am going to try, and so I've been learning how to pick this lock. So I'm going to try picking 5 pins, more or less reliably. I have been able to pick 5 pins before on this. I think I did it Friday, something around there. So I can kind of do that. So I'm just trying to do that. So I have been progressively pinning from back to front, because I was finding that I was having trouble going front to back once I got to like the 5th or 6th chamber. The 6th chamber especially is tricky because it has a really short pin in it. Seems good. Nothing on 4. Beginning again. Am I just overset? No. Maybe. Start over. A2 seems good. 3's got nothing. 4 had some movement, but it's spool, so I don't think it was real movement. It's weird, I can't really feel 6. Yeah, fair. Three. The counting's messed up because I have to. It should be starting at number two since it's the second pin that's in. Okay. That might be what's tripping me up, is I'm counting number six, but or I'm counting five pins, but I'm expecting number six. That makes any sense. Okay. Some movement on the core there. Okay. Pretty deep movement, so I think we only got spools left. Oh, did I overset that? I think we're good. Okay. Doing really good. Who feels good? Very good. Anti-rotation 4. And there we are. Okay. Try to see if we can do that one more time, and then we'll move on to 6. Okay. Okay, landing on 1, 1 seems set, nothing on 2, 3, 3 is good, 4, nothing on 4, I guess that would be 5, not 4, this will be 6, movement on 6, but it's a spool, so it's to be expected, it's fake movement. Okay, now I think 1's, or 2's good. 3. 3, nothing there. 4. Not doing an overset one? Sure. Need to remember to take breaks, otherwise I'm gonna be in massive pain tomorrow. Okay. Okay, yeah, I think I've overset one or something. Or number two. Yeah, it feels overset. Three. Good. Start from the beginning. We're gonna take a break for 5 minutes and I'm gonna stretch. Grab some water. Number two seems good. I'm really glad I'm recording through this microphone and not through the camera, because that would have sounded really loud. My face is like right over the camera. Almost there. He's good. He's good. Okay, I think it's the last one. There we go. Okay, let's upgrade to 6 pins. Okay, very nice. Tweezers. Excuse me. One sixty-fourths. Hello. Okay. Okay. One set. Come on. Two. There we go. One, two. Whatever set lock. Oops. At least I think I did. Oh yeah, that's okay. Two. Four. Five, nothing on five. Six. Six. Four. Three. One. Oh, no, that's two. One. Four. Let's try restarting that. Thank you. We recently just had a lot of rain in Tucson, so flash flood warnings and all that. Even though we don't necessarily get a whole lot of rain, when we do get rain, because the ground is so parched, it's basically like fucking cement. So the rain just slides off and becomes runoff, even if it's a tiny amount, and can become pretty dangerous really quick. It's not raining at the moment, though. Might be in other parts of the city, so. That flash flood warning came earlier as well. Okay, got some movement on the core. I think that would be oversetting. 3 is set. One's good. Two's good. Three, I think, is good. Four. Five, and then I start losing count there at the end. Three. Set something. Four. Five. Three. Two. Might have overset two. Okay, that's good. Four. Good. Three feels good. Nothing on four. And clicks at five. Okay. I think we just went into a false set. Two. Four. Okay, deeper false set. There we go. Six pins. Stump those out, show them off, and then I think I'll end it there. This is mostly a test stream to see what it'd be like picking on camera, or on stream, I guess. Okay. Where'd I put the keys? There's pin one, two. As you saw earlier. Oh, right, I should probably take out the shim. There's one. Which is standard two, which is a spool. Three, which is a serrated. Yep, come on. Four, which is a spool. Five serrated and six baseball. Okay, well, that has been the Paclock 90A Pro. Yeah, fun little pick. I have a, or not a 98 Pro, this is just the regular 98. 98 Pro has 7 pins. Yeah, I have a 98 Pro coming in on Monday, and I'll be, I don't know if I'll mess around with that, or I'll get back into trying to figure out this ASA Max Plus Restricted. I don't know. Oh, I had fun streaming this, so I'll probably do again. Have a good night, everyone. Mm-hmm.